I'm Melanie Sawyer McCallum, and this is Lexi, little Miss Alexandria. Lexi has a typo in her DNA that stops her from making red blood cells. She also has a hole in her ticker that she'll need open heart surgery to fix within the next few years. We found out when she was 3 months old that she had a really low hemoglobin count because she wasn't making her own red blood cells. And we've tried different things to try to cope with it, but she's transfusion dependent and she is amazing at it. Say hello. She's absolutely amazing. Having this pasta fundraiser has just absolutely blown us away. The amount of people that are here that I haven't even met that are supporting our family is just incredible. It was just amazing to know that no matter what, the costs were going to be covered. When Lexi goes for her surgery in Toronto, I don't have to worry if it's during the school year and I have to take time off of work. We have a little bit of, we're going to have a little bit of a buffer now.